situations and the things I see. Now if you were smart, you bob your head and pay attention and jot some of this shit down, cause these are my life lessons. Now I ain't saying that you gotta think like me, I just learn from situations and the things I see. Now if you were smart, you bob your head and pay attention and jot some of this shit down, cause these are my life lessons. Now since birth to the 70 years I've been on this earth, I've learned enough to get by for better or worse. And for what it's worth, I'm about to drop a little knowledge and educate you on some shit they won't teach you in college. Now first things first, let me start off by saying, when worst comes to worst, you can't rely on your man. You want something done right, you do it yourself, cause won't no one else ever give you good help. Cause good help is so hard to find these days. Life gives you lemons, you make lemonade. Life deals the cards and you hope for the spades and make the best decisions on how your hands play. But minimum wage got people willing to pay all the money in they bank on a 2-6 straight, cause they like screw this faith, but then they lose 6 straight. So learn from the cards you played and don't make the same mistake. Now I ain't saying that you gotta think like me, I just learn from situations and the things I see. Now if you were smart, you bob your head and pay attention and jot some of this shit down, cause these are my life lessons. Now I ain't saying that you gotta think like me, I just learn from situations and the things I see. Now if you were smart, you bob your head and pay attention and jot some of this shit down, cause these are my life lessons. Now look y'all, I got some good news and bad news. The bad news, I'm steady suffering from the low cash blues. But the good news, I got clues and ways to improve. Pay your dues, make your moves, and you're sure to make loot, cause I gotta remove this debt I'm in. So I'm steady searching for the 7th and 15th president, but I ain't gonna make no 50 G's for working in Mickey D's. So I gotta keep at least 2 or 3 tricks up my sleeve. Nicks in my jeans to sell to hella fiends, and the government wants to charge me with felonies. But I don't complain, I just try to make change and break my fans off a little piece of the game. But the game ain't free, that's why it's on CD, and I'm selling them all for $5 a piece. This ain't the EP, this is deeper beneath my thoughts, my views, my opinion, my belief. Now I ain't saying that you gotta think like me, I just learn from situations and the things I see. Now if you were smart, you bob your head and pay attention and jot some of this shit down, cause these are my life lessons. No, I ain't saying that you gotta think like me, I just learn from situations and the things I see. Now if you were smart, you bob your head and pay attention and jot some of this shit down, cause these are my life lessons. Now my dad taught me not to get into bullshit and start a relationship just cause a girl got good shit. But I hit it from the back and man, she just took it. Well listen homie, this how my dad puts it, don't jump in anything that you just wanna jump on, cause eventually the two of you won't get along. Then you'll decide to divorce and get it filed in court. Next thing you know you're 24 paying child support. I'm like fuck that, I ain't riding around on hubcaps just cause I thought the girl would be more than just the one I fucked last. And that right there might be why I feel commitment, cause I don't need no girl walking out on me with an infant. So look girl, if you and me ever become weak and you start telling me that you having my baby, you'll be handcuffed to me and I'll swallow the key just to make sure that your ass can't leave. Now I ain't saying that you gotta think like me, I just learn from situations and the things I see. Now if you were smart, you bob your head and pay attention and jot some of this shit down, cause these are my life lessons. No, I ain't saying that you gotta think like me, I just learn from situations and the things I see. Now if you were smart, you bob your head and pay attention and jot some of this shit down, cause these are my life lessons. Now y'all better pay attention like you just took twice a dose of Adderall, cause I'ma give y'all one last verse homie and that is all. Always look around 360 degrees, all the motherfuckers are slipping when you expect at least. And never bite the hand that feeds you, lest that man deceives you, the man you need to. Cause you can't let the motherfucker stand and cheat you, or disrespect you, or straight neglect you. And never judge a book by its cover, Jack. People claiming to be hard when they really paperback. That's a fact, 90% of rappers are talking crap. But here's some real advice, you ain't even gotta ask. Don't got your chickens before they hatch, listen more than you chat. If a motherfucker ticking with a short fuse, don't light a match. You confuse, rewind his back, and play it again. And if you still don't get it, then you'll never understand. Now I ain't saying that you gotta think like me, but I just learn from situations and the things I see. Now if you were smart, you bob your head and pay attention and jot some of this shit down, cause these are my life lessons. No, I ain't saying that you gotta think like me, I just learn from situations and the things I see. Now if you were smart, you bob your head and pay attention and jot some of this shit down, cause these are my life lessons.